to pack your bags. No more looking back. So quit your crying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in a trance. And now you've lost your chance. So just quit trying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in no time. Listen carefully, I know it's hard for you. You're not quite used to vulgarity and verbal abuse. Well, first off, fuck you and what you represent. Trying to take the money you didn't earn, you won't see a fucking cent. I'm sorry, did I just make you feel upset? Wanna add a habit and lied about 30 cigarettes? You're only mad about the fact that I put a light to you. Basically tracing paper when all we see is right through you. Who doesn't love analogies with a couple meanings? Especially when it makes a break like you start steaming. I can tell you're not quite getting what I said before, but I mean by tracing paper. Goodbye. Time to pack your bags. No more looking back. So quit your crying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in a trance. And now you've lost your chance. So just quit trying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me hypnotized. Oh, no, no. You had me hypnotized. Oh, no, no. You had me hypnotized. I heard you've been lying and trying to shit on my name, talking behind my back. You should never expect the best. The rest instead, you're spewing that bullshit. Come on, you're not a death and honesty. Nope. And honestly, I see you've never delivered apologies. It's always because of them or because of a thing that happened. What do you want to receive for fucking it up all the time? A fucking statue? Nice. I call it, old and Mr. Miserable. Call me hash for throwing dots and aiming for your hollow pebbles. Okay. Only could he die, and it's no more nice guy season. Cause now he's hated and it's time to pack your bags. No more looking back. So quit your crying. I know you're guilty.
Watch your step around these words, cause they're gonna get you in the end. I swear, it's not a disease, it's just a game of pretend, a game of pretend.